single arm step up, overhead close side. You're going to need a box. You want to pick a box that when you step on it, my knee is not higher than my hip. So on this box, my knee is a little bit lower than my hip, which is fine. You don't want a box that's so high that this part of your knee is higher than your hip. Once I have that set, my right leg is on the box. That means the dumbbell or whatever weight you're using, you can use a kettlebell or a plate, whatever you have handy, that weight is going to be on the right hand also. So right leg up, right hand up. I'm going to press up nice and tall. When you press up, your bicep should be right next to your ear. So it's not way out here. I'm pressing that up as high as I possibly can. I'm going to press that up the entire time. Right leg is up here. I'm going to step up nice and tall with my left leg. Right back down. Right back up. Right back down. You can lean this foot up the entire time until you've completed the desired number of repetitions.